Systems engaged. Morphine administered power 45%. Mission depleted.
Fire! Zung, zung. You're heading for the Lambda Complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
I asked for some cook. Take this the wrong way, but you're the best thing I've seen all day. Let's do this. Here, let me get out of your way. Hey, me and a buddy of mine were looking for some kind of weapons lockup around here. Well, at least till we got ambushed. With any luck, we're close to it. Watch your head, Doc. Jesus! Heads up! Hold them off while I reload.
Power 95%. Power level is 100%.
My bad, Freeman.
What a nightmare.
I'd like to get my hands on the guy with... Freeze!
Whoa, whoa, hold your fire!
Jackson? Good God, man, how many lives do you have? None if it wasn't for my new buddy here. Hey, buzz us in, will you? Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Holy shit. Not bad, huh? Not bad. You hit the mother load. What can I say? I got an expensive taste. Well, damned if I'm not glad to see a familiar face. Let's say you, me, and the doc here grab what we can and get the hell out of Dodge. We should probably wait a while. Let things die down a bit. Well, I guess I'll take a load off. Do you have any idea what's going on? Thanks again for the backup back there. You saved my bacon. Sure enough. You must be the guy the other scientist's been talking about.
Man, you sure pissed them soldiers off something fierce.
Thank you. Thank you. Minor lacerations detected.
Thank you.
15%.
Thank you.
descent.
Thank you.
16%.
Don't that beat all? You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you? Well, the good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. Bad news is these guys are blocking the frickin' goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
Security booth. Down and to the right. Okay. Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. Come on! Jesus. This is not how I thought my day was gonna go. Get your heart pumping. After you, good sir. I'll tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?